more about your risk for breast cancer.
And they're doing it with a different kind of flair. Liz Bonus tells you how you can attend.
The event is called Bras with Flair, and you are invited to do something unique with perhaps your own creative and artistic skills to help raise money and awareness for those living with breast cancer. It's the 13th year, and you may remember it from an event that they used to do on Fountain Square. Now, instead of bras on the square, a team at Macy's in Kenwood, along with Cincy Chic, inviting artists and others to Cincy Chic and Macy's Bras with Flair.
The flair part of Bras with Flair is the auction. So we have local celebrities and local artists. So if you have any artistic ability to be able to make a bra look beautiful in some way and to be able to share your story through that, we are asking you to contact us, and we're accepting them until October 1st.
The bras will then be paired with auction items for a special fashion show and shopping event. It's being held here in Kenwood on October the 5th. These are some of the models participating.
We use that as a revenue generator for Susan G. Komen. So it's a great way to start the conversation about breast cancer awareness and about the stories that inspired them.
One of those stories, very personal for Macy's executive stylist and model, Kara Wade.
My mom actually passed away from breast cancer about 10 years ago, and it was her second time having it in stage 4, and it took a while for me to actually want to become involved.
Now that she is involved, she says she can't wait for you to join this celebration of life.
We'll have music, of course, we'll have any kind of cosmetics, we'll have skincare tutorials, and then we'll also have food, drinks, and then of course it's going to be a party.
So again, if you have some creative flair and you'd like to submit something artistic for this event, we have all the details for you at local12.com, and if you'd like to attend, it'll be Macy's October the 5th right here in Kenwood. Liz Bonus, Local 12 News.
And the event's in the evening. You can pre-register for food, giveaways, and goodies, and you can also do that on our website at local12.com.